the winners for the GT class car number 91, Face Team AAI. Well, right off the bat, how's the mood? How is everybody feeling?
Oh, it's great. We had a tough start to the weekend, but we at the end we got it together. Yeah. These two did an awesome job, especially San, who had to drive longer than in a normal race. So obviously, bronze has to have a strong performance for us to be able to do the result.